So this is not a question. This is a statement. Being as lucky as I was to have the father that I had, knowing a person who does things selflessly and selfishly, seeing what he did, learning from him, coming to an event like this, seeing these four people up here and hearing part of their stories and knowing the man, I look at you guys like I look at my father. Inspirational leaders, people who can motivate others to be just like you, to be just like my father. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you for this event. Thank you for having me here. And thank you for acknowledging my father's work. Thanks.